Hello, dear my students, those are watching this video today. Today I am with Annie Johnny. She is from Kerala and we have a successful story to study masters in public university. And she got successfully admission in public university. And also she got visa and presently she is in Germany. And we're going to discuss some topics, your queries regarding, you know, our process and how we help to our students to successfully get into public university and other our things. So, hello Annie, how are you?
Hello, I'm fine, sir.
So Annie, you can you know, brief about your academics and where are you from in India and what the bachelor course you have in India and which course you have chosen in Germany, and these things you can explain, then I'll ask second.
Okay, so my name is Annie K. Johnny. I'm from Kerala. I'm from Kottayam. So I have done my bachelor's in clinical nutrition and dietetics. It is a degree course which is for 3 years, and so after that I did my bachelor's in one of the famous colleges in Kerala, that is Alfonso College, which is located in Pala. So after my graduation, I wanted to do the PG in that same course, but and I wanted to do that in Germany. Here in Germany, the language is a must. So after my degree course, I thought it was difficult for me to continue my further post-graduation in the German language. So I decided to do another course in an English university, English taught university. But in that, for doing a course in English university, my same course for the post graduation to find out, it was very difficult. So I searched for some related courses related to my graduation, my bachelor's course. So and I searched out to many courses, and first of all, I reached out another agency in Kerala itself, but that was not so good. So my father came to this agency, and thus they provided me several courses related to my course, and out of that I chose that digital health. So now I got admission in the university called European Campus Rottal in Pfarrkirchen, which is a small city in Bayonne. The course name is digital health, and I'm going to do the master's in digital health.
So Annie, what motivates you to plan only Germany? Like, what were your motive? Yeah, why Germany?
To be frank, my father was very motivated to study in Germany because he has a connection with some people in Germany. He was in Germany for many years back, like in 2001 or something. I don't exactly remember that. So he was the real motivation for me to choose Germany, and also I searched that, and I find out the information that Germany is a very good country for excellent education. And also, one of the greatest things about Germany is that it provides free education in public university. That is a very good thing for many students like me. This provides, Germany provides a excellent education also.
So, Annie, you aware of it that because you have tried other organizations, but before you didn't get your choice of course and you didn't get the admission. Fortunately, your father contacted us, and you know, we are doing very well on those kind of admissions, and luckily we got the courses and we got into public university. So like how do you find us? Like, what do you feel about us? Like, you know, finding public university is challenging for everyone, you know that, you know, but still we are doing in that way because we have almost 15 years of experience and we know how to in and how to out for our student. So we always try to get you into the public university, and as many or as much we can save our student money and get into the right path for their career prospects. So what do you like feel about us? Like, what do you want to say about us? Like, how was our services and how we were helpful this Welcare organization to throughout your process from the beginning till the end? Now presently you are in Germany.
First of all, I got the contact with this agency first my sister was for my sister's job. My father contacted this agency, and after that I said before that I first tried in another agency in Kerala, but it was not good. So my father reached out, they say, your agency, and when I compare with that my old agency, here was I felt more comfortable and safe because everything was every information and everything was responsibly provided to me from the beginning itself. My father was in more contact with you, so you provided all the information and the details about what all the documents and the things I have to submit. So from the beginning itself, there was a clear-cut instruction and proper guidance. So that was more helpful for me. So I submitted. So I submitted all the documents from and everything regarding my graduation or my all the studies and certificates. And and in a short period of time, many short lists of many colleges was also given to me, so I can choose. I could choose many the course I needed, and shortly itself, I first got unfortunately a rejection letter from one of the universities. So, but I wasn't so sad. And within 1 month or 2 weeks, I think
we got another admission letter. Yeah,
letter of acceptance from this European campus, Rotalin.
Yes.
Yeah, and that was for the digital health. To be frank, I have no connection with that course. Like, I haven't heard about that course. So after that only, I searched about that course. So I think if the university has selected me, so I have some capability or I have some connection with to do that course. So the letter of acceptance was given to me, so I was happy at that moment. And then shortly but my APS was had not
yeah
come
it
that
was at, a bit getting late. Yeah
so it took around 6 months, I think. So that was a little bit delay for me. So after I got the APS, then all the procedures was very quick. So then I was asked to submit all
the preparing you for the visa documentation.
Yeah, yeah.
Getting your appointment, everything.
Yes.
It was very smoothly.
Very, very quick. Yes,
very
it was
quick
very
and very smoothly.
Yeah,
documentation is really good. That's why you got visa in 1 or 2 weeks, I think. Correct?
Yeah, yeah. I think I got in within 1 month.
Within 1 month. So very quick you got the visa also.
Yeah. So I got the
most important thing, we never met. Correct?
Yeah.
This is first time I'm talking.
We have never met till now. So
this is all about, you know, any trust and the belief, faith in like how we we faith in God, this is what we do, and I always believe in God and I follow their instructions. So I never do such things which harmful for my students and you know those things, because I'm being a healthcare professional first of all, so I know the situation of each and every student, and we know we should not waste their time, our time, and we have to, whether if it is you know I can able to do it, I will say any yes I can do it. If I not, I won't tell you this and that it will happen, it will not, no. Straight away we will tell, okay, we could not able to do it, and you can find some other people. This is how we work. But not for you, all my students, I have thousands of students with me. Those are MBBS doctors, dentists, physios, nurses, so many students we have presently. So any, do you have your visa copy with you, if you can show to the students watching this video, you can show on the screen.
Okay, so 1 minute, let me take it. So this is the copy.
Dear students, you can see the any visa copy, and now she is already in Germany. So those are dreaming like any. You can think about Germany, and Germany is a good place for all of you. So finally, any, I would like to ask you, upcoming students, you know, those are like misguided. Many of have been cheated, you know, and they don't have a proper guidance. So what do you want to suggest upcoming student about us, and whom you want to refer, and where they should reach us? This is final. My, this should come from your heart.
Okay, so to the students, for the upcoming students, I would really suggest, or I would really recommend the agency, Welcare Overseas Agency, because I have had a really good experience with them from the beginning of the procedures till I come in Germany, and still I'm in Germany itself. I am getting enough guidance and instructions whenever I have a doubt. So it was really helpful from the beginning itself. So for the upcoming students, I would really recommend this agency. You can believe 100% in this agency, especially Dr. Naresh Bhati sir. He gave me all the instructions and proper guidelines, which was very helpful for me in this entire journey. And also I have to mention Dr. Radesh Mr. Harish. They just looked after me for all the college procedures, and also for the bank to open the locked account.
Lock account, so bank,
yeah. So they were very helpful in that and the entire journey. So I would really recommend to the students this agency.
Okay, so thank you so much, Annie, for joining today and putting your overview in front of the students, or in front of us, and the people who will watch you. Definitely they will think about Germany, and we can help them to fulfill their dream come true in Germany. And thank you so much. And anything further also, now this video is over. Now anything, any help further you require, any support you require, you be in touch with Ritesh sir. He's always been guiding you. And my number also now you have. So any problem, any help you require, you can always reach us. Okay?
Okay. Yes,
we'll always try to help our student all the time.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So take care. Bye-bye. And thank you for your
time. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.